third sprint of the year is about to get underway. Oscar Piastri roars past. Oscar Piastri takes the lead with Max Verstappen on pit exit. Momentum. Look at the speed that Max Verstappen's got. And Max Verstappen wins the sprint in Belgium.